Like you said, maybe this is Jericho's match. His moment may be at Survivor Series.
Let's not count out the Necromancer, the Devil's Prince, the World's Heavyweight Champion, the Undertaker.
Come on, Undertaker! Come on, Undertaker! Get him off the ropes, I'm trying to tell you! One, two,
very wise, Chris Jericho has not let the Undertaker stand up, not let the Undertaker utilize his close to 7 feet of power.
I can assure you Jericho's done his homework. If there's one thing that Jericho does, he prepares for every match, knows his opponents inside and out. How about Jericho trading punches with the best striker in the WWE? Snake eyes here for Chris Jericho.
Whoa. Oh,
what a great counter. The dropkick levels the dead man. You've got to be impressed by what you've seen so far.
Chris Jericho seems one step ahead, and let's keep in mind, the Walls of Jericho, Chris Jericho's favorite submission hold, is far more effective on a taller opponent because those long limbs allow Jericho to maximize the pressure. Ooh. Oh boy.
Some pressure is getting maximized right now around the throat of Chris Jericho.
And again, the Tombstone, the Undertaker's most
ooh,
perhaps dangerous weapon, is better on a shorter opponent because it allows the Undertaker to control the carcass. Yes, I chose
carcass?
That word on purpose, yes.
And Undertaker visibly ooh, shaken by the offense that Jericho has been bringing here tonight in the United Kingdom.
Those long limbs working against the World's Heavyweight Champion right there. Look, Undertaker's hands are down by his side. I've never seen the Undertaker like this.
Jericho said he would not be intimidated.
Oh, that's why.
Jericho able to slither his way out and hits the Code Breaker.
If Jericho goes for a cover here, Chris Jericho can pin the Undertaker.
Jericho hooking the leg. No. That close to one of the biggest wins of Jericho's storied career.
Countering out of a potential last ride, hitting the Code Breaker, and the Undertaker crucified on the mat, but it was still not enough.
And Jericho may be getting a little too big for his britches. Are you kidding me? Jericho looked like he was gonna try the Tombstone Power Driver, but now the original. No! And Jericho's game plan appeared to be so wise for so long. Why would he try something like that?
It could be head games. Lion salt. Chris Jericho took quite a bit of punishment there on his knees. You heard the impact. And now the Dark Terminator, the Minister of the Night. Yes, the Last Outlaw, the Undertaker.
Jericho up.
Wow! Oh,
a beautiful counter. And are we gonna see the Walls of Jericho? Undertaker swinging, trying to escape. But Jericho has locked it in on the dead man.
Again, the close to 7 foot frame works against the Undertaker right now. All the pressure on the lower back.
Jericho has it cinched in, but the Undertaker doing anything and everything in his power to escape.
The Undertaker's a catch-as-catch-can specialist. If there's a counter, the Undertaker knows it.
Oh! Undertaker trying to lock in Hell's Gate, his own submission maneuver. Can he grab his foot? He can! And Jericho, just like that, has tapped out.
Here's your winner, the World Heavyweight Champion,
there is a lesson here. Never count out. As I say, never count out the World's Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker.
Meanwhile, here comes the world's largest athlete and one half of the Unified Tag Team Champions.
Big Show, Undertaker, and Chris Jericho for the World's Heavyweight Championship. at Survivor Series.
And it may be those three right here right now is, oh, Jericho from behind. And now the Unified Tag Team Champions teaming up here to assault the Dead Man.
Honestly, how can The Undertaker overcome this onslaught?
Look out! Oof. A 7-foot choke slam from the Big Show and a 500-pound leg drop to boot.
Oh, we've seen this before. This is the House of Pain torture rack, the Walls of Jericho, and then the Big Show just wrenching. Is this the Undertaker's fate at the Survivor Series?
It's Kane, the Undertaker's brother.
Show took off.
And Jericho's all by himself as Kane delivers a huge boot. And Kane coming to his brother's aid.
Teddy Long, I hope you're watching what I'm watching. Look at that link. I haven't seen that in years. Yeah, Kane and the Undertaker. So I wanted to run an idea by you, see if you like this. How about next week? How about Kane and the Undertaker, the Brothers of Destruction, in a tag team match against Jericho and the Big Show? What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, you approve then, right? By the way, a little under the weather. What's the story on that? What are the symptoms? You don't have rabies, do you? Distemper? You don't have that swine flu, do you? All right, good. All right, I'll see you next week for the big main event. Good idea, by the way. And one other thing. Teddy, you're still on probation.
WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon with a subtle suggestion for General Manager Teddy Long. Well, this battle will intensify right here next week on SmackDown from the City of Brotherly Love.
Well, The Undertaker has said one of the few things that brings joy to his dark heart is fighting alongside his brother Kane. The Undertaker will get that chance right here next week on Friday Night SmackDown. The Brothers of Destruction reunite to face off against the Unified Tag Team Champions.